Welcome to Awestruck. Today we are going to tell you about real ghost stories. Real ghost stories can be found all over the world. Many of its signs has failed to explain. Stories like these can be found anywhere, but these are the most interesting ones I have managed to find. Although some of these may be hard to believe, many of them have video evidence or testimonies from trustworthy sources. This is a list of 5 real ghost stories that will terrify you. Elise Michael. Elise Michael is the famous case of a woman who was believed to be possessed by demons. This led to an exorcism being performed by a priest on her. She died after the exorcism due to malnourishment and dehydration. Michael was epileptic and had been receiving psychiatric treatment. As her mental state worsened her and her parents became convinced that she was possessed by some sort of demon, the priest made the brash decision to attempt to use a ritual of exorcism which was over 400 years old. She developed a fear of religious objects like crosses and even began to hear voices. The parents and priest were found guilty of negligent homicide and sentenced to 6 months in prison. Anne Boleyn's ghost. Anne Boleyn was married to King Henry VIII for years before being executed for adultery and witchcraft. It's said that while being executed, the executioner tried to ease her pain by pretending not to have his sword just before chopping her head off to make her think she had a few more seconds of life. People time and time again have claimed to have seen her ghost wandering around different significant buildings in England, including Hever Castle, Blicking Hall, and the Tower of London, which is said to be crawling with ghosts. There are 2 ghosts of Anne Boleyn you might see. One is her when she was young and beautiful, and there is ghost of her after she died. Occasionally, people are unlucky enough to see her holding her head in her arm as she walks around beheaded. Brown Lady of Renham Hall. An eerie picture taken in Norfolk, England, shows a ghost making its way down the stairs of Renham Hall. It's believed that the woman was Lady Dorothy Townshend, who mysteriously died in 1726 after cheating on Lord Townshend with another man. She died of smallpox not long after her husband discovered that she had been unfaithful, which has raised suspicion among some people. Many visitors have seen the apparition walking around the hall in a long brown dress. Skeletor. CCTV cameras at Hampton Court, UK captured unbelievable footage of a skeletal figure in medieval clothing leaving the building. As the skeleton walked towards the doors, they simply blew open in front of him as if by magic. The guards had been called to close fire doors, which had been opened 3 days in a row with no explanation. CCTV footage showed the doors opening on their own with no one there. The next day, the cameras managed to catch skeleton walking through the doors on film. The third day, security cameras showed the doors opening but no one walking through. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment. Thanks for watching.